he comes to us with typical puppy behavior. He jumps on people. He doesn't have any good stable obedience. But I'm going to show you a little bit what he can do right now. Neuma, come. Come. Come here, Neuma. Come. Good boy. Come. Good. Oh, come. Come. Sit. Good sit. Good boy. That's a good boy. Down. Down. Good down. Good boy. Come. Good. Good boy. So he knows a few things. He's had a little bit of training before when he was younger. But as soon as there's any kind of distraction, all stability goes out the window. So we're going to get him good with distractions and teach him a couple new things. And I look forward to showing you what he can do in 2 weeks.
And then you can release him.
Right.
So you bend over and point down.
Down.
And then if you raise your hand up, like
sit.
You have him down again.
Down.
And sit.
Sit.
And then you can release.
Down. Break. Come here, buddy.
Come on. You can say his name.
Neuma. Sit.
Good. And then you can release him.
Break.